formats is indeed the international conference. So it's a few day, normally a weekend format, where we can come together from all the chapters and meet and have the feeling of international dimension of the association, but also to exchange about a particular topic. So this year is about digitalization in the medical sector. Last year was about social corporate responsibility, and also gives new inputs in the discussion and also in the networking that we are doing.
Well, actually, I do like very much that we do have lots of different formats which give people different opportunities to either meet in person or meet virtually. And not only do we cover different content or very broad in terms of the learning and the education, but people can gauge different experience from EWMD, and that's why I've been a member for a long time and I'm still very passionate about it.
You, the members, from all work together and meet and strengthen each other from 40 different cities through all Europe, US and Southeast Asia, and you strengthen each other and you give yourself power and you have fun together and you share your ideas, your visions, and when we put all our energy together, we bring solidarity, which is, I think, our greatest power. We bring humor, we bring strength, we bring creativity, and we bring so much power for all our ideas, and we always have the focus not on ourselves, but on the whole society, and I think this really makes the difference.
And I think for women it's extremely important that we are well aware of ourselves and that we do activities that we come to ourselves, because I think especially at this point in time, the way we think, the way we interact is super important to bring our world forward to a better place and a state.
The most important learning for me is that you have opened a mind, be open for presentations and information, exchange yourself with other women, and the most important one is every woman makes a difference.
The exchange of very interesting topics, which normally in my profession I would maybe not have access to, that broadens my horizon incredibly.
There are three things the EWMD is standing for. Number one, it's meeting. Number two, sharing things. And number three, it's being engaged. And that's what I feel for myself. Whenever I come to the EWMD every third Tuesday in a month, I meet people, interesting people, and I'm really having fun with them, exchanging on a similar level, very special aspects.
Women have some, how do you say, some more feeling for it. And I think that's also something that's really important right now in our time.
Yeah, I think the human touch is just the interesting thing and the important thing that will promote relationships, and through the relationships also will promote your businesses. And that's what we're here for.
It's a possibility to talk about problems and solutions because you find people who really have another point of view, and they will help you and support you without any personal interest. When you talk to colleagues, it's sometimes difficult. And here you have people who understand your professional situation, and they really can support you.
We are coming all together, whether you are coming from Turkey, Italy, or from Germany. And we are all human beings, and we have the same feelings, learning from each other. And this brings us all together.
And I think that women should really be more self-conscious, should stand up, should get into the game, should show their competences and their capabilities.
And EWMD stands for usually European Women Management Development International Network. And I thought, no, that is nothing that you will remember. And I thought, what is really the essence of EWMD? And in EWMD, the women are the essence of the network. So I thought, why not taking the abbreviation EWMD for Every Woman Makes a Difference?
I got lots and lots of contacts, of tips, of also contacts for business. I was part of initiatives and ideas where I learned a lot. I was recommended, I recommended others. I think effective networking is a question of give and take. And if you put something in, you get something out.
It is one more time great to be here with all these beautiful women Meeting them is great because I really feel the power around me when I meet them. I realize our challenges are same, our pain areas are same, our joy is same. So when we share, our joy becomes bigger and our pains get smaller.
Trusting that together we may achieve all the goals we want, we plan to. So I hope that many women may understand that it's so important and being part and active part of this network, and this network is worth.
In the digital age and with more and more artificial intelligence, is the part, the social part, very, very important. A network really close together the human part and the social part. That's, I think, is more important than ever.
What is an asset of our association are the personal meetings that get to know you better, each other, with the other members. And networking is crucial for our association. And it will be also for our private life and business life.
We are tired of the question, who are the better leaders, men or women? We do not want to stereotype anymore. We want to take out the best of a mixed leadership where men and women are working together to bring out the best in management and leadership for the companies or any kind of other organization they are working for. This has been our vision for the last 35 years, and I personally hope very much that this is going on for more than 35 years in the future.
Meet, empower, share. I love you. Now I'm really proud to announce our 2019 Chile Women's Award winner.
One of my critics once warned me by saying, flying high means falling far. I can say, flying high means having a pretty good view.
Yes.
Thank you once more.